miss a Blue Oyster Cult concert at 14 years old. And I thought them lasers were a spider chasing me. On my way home, got pulled over in Rogersville, Alabama, with a half ounce of weed and a case of Sterling Big Mouth. My buddy Gene was driving, he just barely turned 16. I'd like to say I'm sorry, but we live to tell about it. And we live to do a whole bunch more crazy, stupid shit. And I never saw Lynyrd Skynyrd, but I sure saw Molly Hatchet with 38 Special and the Johnny Van Zandt.